this piece of beer I get is going to be called Corporate Ghosts.